Ladies and gentlemen, today is May the 31st, 2020. Today I bring you an article from CNBC News. If you have not already subscribed to my channel, please go now and click the subscribe button. Please go now and click the subscribe button. While you are there also, please give this video a thumbs up, which is the like button. And now let's get right into the next coronavirus stimulus bill that will be the final bill, says Mitch McConnell. Also, key points, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell said Congress will decide whether to pass a final coronavirus relief package in about 1 month. Ladies and gentlemen, Democrats who want more immediate stimulus have pushed him to take action after the House approved a $3 trillion relief plan. The pandemic has now led to more than 100,000 deaths and 40 million unemployment claims in the U.S. Mitch McConnell also stated Friday that Congress will decide whether to pass a final coronavirus bill relief package in the coming weeks. We're taking a careful look at a fourth and final bill that Republicans said in his home state of Kentucky. You could anticipate the decision being made on whether to go forward in about a month, and it will be narrowly crafted, designed to help us where we were a month from now, not where we were 3 months ago. Congress has split over how the next address economic and health care crisis created by the pandemic, as tens of millions of people file for unemployment insurance and state and local governments are now down budget shortfalls. House Democrats passed a sprawling $3 trillion stimulus bill this month. McConnell, meanwhile, has stressed he wants to see how efforts to reopen business in most of the country affect the economic and job market before he would pass more legislation. Democrats who have pushed for measures, including another round of direct payments of up to $1,200 and an extension of an enhanced federal unemployment benefits, have argued the need for people to cover vital expenses require more immediate action. We need a pause. Tell that to the virus, the House Speaker Nancy Pelosi told reporters Thursday. Is the virus taking a pause? Is hunger in America taking a pause? In a separate letter to colleagues Friday, Senate Majority Leader Chuck DNY urged the Senate to take a more action to address the pandemic when it returns next week. He called on Republicans to join Democrats at a negotiating table immediately. He also stated Senate Democrats would try to pass a House-approved bill that aims to give small business owners more flexibility in how they spend money, loan as a part of coronavirus aid program. And this article talks a little bit more about the action that they'll need to take and what's going to happen next. I advise you guys to go back and take a look at this article. I'm going to drop a description of the article in the description of this video. Thank you guys for your time. I appreciate it. Be safe out there. See you in the next video.